how do I start learning Python on Windows? So there's three main ways that I'd recommend learning Python if you have a Windows computer. The first and most common way is just to install Python directly on Windows, which is great if you're new to Python and ready to totally dive in, find some tutorials or online courses out there, most of which will recommend installing Python from the python.org site, which is great. But there's a new way that I'd suggest, especially for students, which is installing Python from the Microsoft Store. This will automatically take care of things like pathing for you, so you don't even have to think about it. If you're really brand new to coding, you might just want to give Python a try without even installing it at all, in which case there's a course online at the Microsoft Learn site that lets you use Python in a built-in code sandbox, no need to install it whatsoever. Now, if you're looking to use Python professionally, I'd recommend using the Windows subsystem for Linux. You can install a Linux distribution like Ubuntu or Debian, and there's a few reasons that I'd recommend using Python on Linux with the WSL system, one of which is that there's a lot of Python packages that run only on Unix operating systems. Another is that a lot of the tutorials and articles that you'll find out there are written really with bash commands included and not like Windows command prompt or PowerShell commands. So running it on Linux, everything will just work. In addition, most deployment environments are Linux, so using Linux to build your project just ensures that you have a more consistent, smoother experience. To install Python with WSL, check out our Get Started with Python on Windows documentation, which walks you through everything you need to know, including using Venv, the Python virtual environment, and pip, the package manager. Go out there and have some fun using Python on Windows.